If you're trying to find the sea snail, you need to fish near the docks or near the overlook. So you need to find these blue ripples. Yeah, you need to wait for them. Sometimes instead of a sea snail you will get an octopus, but you need to wait for the next ones to appear. So thanks for watching.